probably not going to do any more mission marathons to get tier 8 vehicles. The reason is because it is very difficult to do so. I would probably have to play 20 hours a day in order to get enough experience points to get a tier 8 premium vehicle. I played every single day so far. I got about, well, maybe 53,268 experience points. However, I need 250,000 experience points to get a tier 8 vehicle, so I am not going to be able to do that in time. Thank you for watching this video.